Okay, 20 seconds ago I just put the drive in. I figured I better go ahead and record this in case something exciting happens that you should know about. But as you said, I put drive number 3 in and I'm letting it go ahead and see what happens here, whether it crashes or won't give us a diagnostics file or whatever. I mean, understand, I just got these back from, like I sent the whole Drobo and all the drives off to, oh, what's their names? Because, what are they called? Disk Warrior. Because they had some problem, they had to rebuild the whole directory in order to make it work. But then it worked for them, apparently. Then I got it back here, used it for about 10 hours. Seemed like there was no problems, and then all of a sudden, I mean, I was having problems with space issues in one of the other drives over here, and so I, thinking I had no problem. Because it didn't tell me I had any problems. I had a replacement drive available, popped out drive number 2, which was maybe it was number 1, which was the Western Digital 6 terabyte one, and I put it into one of the other Drobos and I popped that one out that was a 2 terabyte or something like that. So, yeah, I shouldn't have done that, but I didn't know. I figured it'd just rebuild and we'd be fine. I have all this stuff on a Backblaze backup, but it's terabytes. And so, they can send me a drive that has 8 terabytes worth. I've got 40 terabytes uploaded just off of this specific Drobo. It's going to take forever. It's going to be a freaking nightmare. Okay, this is at 4 minutes and 22 seconds here. And that's what's going on there. And then if I come up here. That's interesting.
The other thing I need to learn from you is how to get into my 5N and do the software updates to the stuff that's on there. I mean, I can look it up, I guess, but probably need to. I don't think I even remember what the password is on that one. I don't know. But I probably just need to plug it in by USB. But this is interesting. Wonder if it's frozen up, because that does not seem to have moved at all. This video so far is 4 minutes and 59 seconds in. And that says that the update uptime is 129. I don't think that's an hour and 29 minutes. Maybe it is.
That looks crashed. This is at 10 minutes and 49, 10 minutes and 50 seconds. Stuck.
This is interesting, it's saying 8D now. Before I was just saying 8. I mean, Jobo, not 8D. I don't know why it's doing that differently.
Stuck.